girl. You're a good girl. I put on my face mask to become, Lily, you might go get food like that. I put on my face mask to become the animal I need to survive, for humans no longer survive in this after the fall world. With our, and in groups and clusters, contagion abounds, so face mask is a must to become the animal I need to be to survive. Tom. And with humans having no heightened senses, and animals have heightened senses now, most animals are wiped out except those in collections and those who sheltered with us during the fall. Lily, Lily, come here. No exploring here. And Tom, come here. Tom, come here. There's no exploring. Come here. And Lily, Tom, you want a snack? Sit down. Stay. Yeah, most animals worked out. So with animals, human heightened senses, they now are our caretakers, for they speak through these talking buttons. Lion, push button. Push button, honey. Push button. You want it? Push button. Well, I'm not going to give you nothing if you're not going to push button. No. And, damn, I like the other video better. Animals now use the talking buttons to communicate with us, as their heightened senses are aware of what is and is not safe, and who is and is not safe. For animals talk more than humans, and who is the animal and who is the human. Just as she sassed me and she said, no, she ain't going to push a button. Lily, you need to go to work. Come on, push button. Push button. Push button. Push button. Push it. You not gonna push that button? Mom's not gonna give you nothing. Come on. And now, with dogs that talk vocally too, and not just buttons. Come on, you wanna speak? Speak. Button? No? Yeah. You pretty much push button. Good girl. You push button? Good girl. See, she does push button. She does push button. I hope you got that on video. You go, good girl. Yeah, that's how you get foods, hon. That's how you get foods. You speak? Huh? Tom, you want some Taco Bell or not? Come here. You need to talk. You want to talk this morning? I gotta get him away from other dogs for him to be focused on me. But she's pretty good. She's like, oh, Tom's got this. So. You gonna push the button? You push the button? Good girl. Push again. Push the button. Good girl. Just a good girl. That's a very good girl. You want some now? You gotta talk. You gotta speak. You speak. You speak. Well. speak. Good girl. Alright, that's it. Thank you for watching. There's two parts. I would watch the first video, and then this one is the follow-up. We got dogs. Somebody's got dogs in the backyard. Always be on alert. Come on. Always be on alert. Especially in the ghetto.